It was worse than we thought. Just released video shows the grueling recovery process for comedian Kevin Hart following the car crash that left him with his vertebrae broken in three places. Hart endured painful back surgery to fuse his spine. The video shows the scar on his back and the rehab he's undergoing to recover.
About one year.
Hart's doctor tells him it could be a full year till he's fully healed. We showed the video and x-rays to Dr. Jonathan Stieber, director of the Spine Center at Ortho Manhattan.
There are patients who have x-rays like him who are in a wheelchair for the rest of their lives.
Hart continues to wear a back brace
to help give some added stability to the spine. He has 8 screws in his spine. He has rods. He underwent major surgery.
The video also shows Hart surrounded by lots of love. Children, his Doberman, and his wife, Aniko.
My appreciation for life is through the roof.